Did you know in Kung Fu Panda 2, Lord Shen's wolf army had a much more tender backstory than being simple-minded mercenaries? The lore of the movie states that the wolves were the palace's royal guards, and that Shen as a young prince was the only member of the royal family to play with the wolves, feed them and basically treat them as his own kin, which bought him the wolves' loyalty and devotion.